Egypt's first female ship's captain, Marwa Al-Suleidar, found herself amidst rumors saying she was to blame for the Suez Canal blockage. She said she was shocked as she was working on a ship hundreds of miles away in Alexandria when the container ship stuck in the canal. These rumors were largely spread due to a fake news headline doctored from a genuine Arab news story.